Fellow Mustangs, happy Thursday. I'm Maya.
And I'm DeMarcus, and welcome back to SRTV.
Before we get started, today is National Boyfriend Day, which means it's time to celebrate that special someone, or appreciate the fact that you don't have to buy anyone gifts today. Either way, don't forget to treat them or yourself to something nice.
Anyone you trying to give a special shout out to?
Yes, actually. I'd like to shout out my...
you know you got that special college you love. Help your counselor celebrate College Awareness Month by wearing your college spirit gear tomorrow and every Friday in October. You just might see me in my Oregon Duck shirt tomorrow.
Those of you interested in being a helping hand, today there's a Clark County Fire Department here from 8 to 9:30. Tomorrow there will be an Air Force representative here from 8:30 to 9:30. You can sign up by going to the Counselor's Corner website calendar. There's something for everybody. An opportunity has opened up for NHS members. NHS will be holding elections at their next meeting on Tuesday, October 8th at 1:20 in room 800. They will also be signing up for their next community service project. All members are encouraged to attend. Good luck to all those who are running.
Add a layer to your life in addition for the Shrek Show. The Performing Arts Department will be holding auditions Monday, October 14th through October 16th in the theater from 1:30 to 5. Scan the QR code to get the audition packet with all the information, including signups. Need any additional information or help? See Mrs. Hartley in room 401. I know that it'll be an awesome performance.
CCSD will be offering a free after-school mentor program for students interested in pursuing a career in architecture, construction, or engineering. Sessions will be held every other Wednesday from 4 to 6, including monthly field trips, and there will be an industry guest speakers, lessons, activities, mentor check-ins, and scholarships. See Ms. Murray in the corner ASAP for more info. Students must register by tomorrow, October 4th, to join. Fly high like an ace.
It's always important to scan in Mustangs. Here's a quick video highlighting the importance of scanning in and wearing your ID.
Hola Mustangs. Now, this is a scanner. Use your school ID to scan in. Let me show you what happens when you forget to scan in. Yeah, I gotta read this book.
I heard the whole thing's crawl shit.
It's not that bad, to be honest.
Everything's been going kinda odd since she took over.
Nah.
Hey pal, you've all got to scan in.
So don't forget to scan in, Mustangs, and always wear your lanyard. Adios, Mustangs. Make sure you wear your lanyard at all times, and in an instance where you lose your lanyard or ID, it will cost a total of $5 each. If you don't know where to go if you lose your lanyard slash ID, head to the front office.
This only goes to the seniors like me, not you, DeMarcus. The final round for senior superlatives voting has been posted. To vote, click on the link on the Shadow Ridge Yearbook Instagram page, then click on Senior Superlatives. Voting will close this Friday night, and while you're at it, don't forget to submit your baby photos as well. I wonder who will get the best laugh.
I know it's not going to be you.
Okay, well, maybe I'll laugh in your face when I do. Okay, but this is no laughing matter. Open up your digital newspaper. The Lariat has a wide variety of information, or even polls and quizzes as well as their stories. Stories consist of things like club information, sport tryouts, events, and a whole bunch of other things that you may find interesting to learn about. Go to srhslariat.com and explore all the stories it has to offer. I actually took their poll today, and FYI, the obvious answer is pumpkin pie.
For those of you gym rats, the fitness club will be available next week, October 7th, and it's the day. Fill out the paperwork, turn it into Coach Mac, and get to powerlifting. Don't forget to lift smart. Get your wallet ready for the Fundraising Canes event. Hosta will be having a fundraiser night, at Raising Canes this Friday from 5 to 10 p.m. This event will be taking place on Decatur and 215 location next to Winco. Make sure to mention Shadow Ridge Hosta chapter to help support the fundraiser. This event will help send students to compete in Reno, Nevada at SLC. So make sure to show up. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Stewart in room 902. I hope they raise the bar at their competition.
And now let's give an honor to the Honor Choir. 14 students made it to the Honor Choir. Larry Halverson was selected as Bass 1 section leader. This title means that he was the highest scoring Bass 1 for the audition. But to me, everyone there is bassed.
Now Now, this sport is one you want to get a strike in. The bowling team is holding tryouts. In order to try out, you must attend at least one informational meeting and must be registered on registermyathlete.com. The meetings are on October 9th and 10th at 120 in room 211. If you have any questions, email Mr. Barron. Make sure you meet the requirements, but do not want to gutter ball this opportunity.
Monday night was a good night for our women's volleyball teams. The Lady Mustangs secured their third consecutive program sweep by defeating Faith Lutheran, with Maddie Miller surpassing 1,000 career assists. Fans can support the team at the next home game on October 9th against Bishop Gorman for Dig Pink Night, raising awareness for breast cancer research. Join us in celebrating the Lady Mustangs and this important cause. Make sure you show up and wear your pink.
You know, all this talk got Maya hungry for some chicken. Today, they will be serving spicy chicken sandwiches, bean and cheese burritos, and turkey wraps. The student store will have Pizza Nation and Wetzel's Pretzel. Tomorrow's cheese pizza, pineapple pizza, beef stuffed sandwiches, and turkey wraps. The student store will have Pizza Nation chicken tenders and fries. Well, I know what I'm getting today.
Are you going to tell us, or?
I don't think I want to.
Okay, I guess we'll never know. That concludes today's announcements. Don't forget to succeed in Excel.
And thank you so much for watching.